Today, I'll be showing you how you can use interactive polls and questions to supercharge your PowerPoint presentation using the Mentimeter add-in. Here, I have my example presentation in PowerPoint for this demo. And in order to get the Mentimeter add-in, I'm going to head over here to Insert and then click on Get Add-in. Here we can search for Mentimeter and then click on Get It Now. And once it's all set up, I'm going to click on Open in PowerPoint, and that will take me back to PowerPoint. If you're using PowerPoint in your organization, your IT admin might have already added Mentimeter to your account. In order to check, you can click on My Add-ins and click on Admin Managed. Here we can see that we have Mentimeter installed. Now, to add a Mentimeter question to your presentation, I'm going to click a new slide here, and then this tiny little chevron here next to My Add-ins. I'm going to click on Mentimeter, and we can see that it loads straight away. Here, I am already logged in, but if you're not, you'll be prompted to create or log into your account. And we can see an overview of the most common used slide types in Mentimeter. We have the multiple choice, which is a poll, a word cloud, and then we have the open-ended, scales, and ranking. And I'm actually going to start with a scales question here. I'm going to have it early in my presentation to do a bit of a check-in on how my team is doing. I'm going to click on that. And here I can add my question up top, which will create the headline. I'm going to do rate the following. And then I can add in my statements. Then I can head over to design, and we can see that the theme actually matches the design that you have in your presentation. But if you don't want that, you can change to the standard Menti colors and font. You also have a few different preferences down here where you can show the vote instructions or hide the question, but I'm going to leave these on for now. Now we have everything set up. I'm going to head on and present my presentation. Now, when we get to the Mentimeter question here, I am asked to click on Start Menti, and this initiates the Mentimeter question. Now, your audience will be able to take their phone or go to the computer and go to menti.com and use this code up top that is automatically generated. I personally like to use the voting instructions that are found down here, which actually opens up a QR code, and your audience can join by simply hovering with their camera. And here we can see a view of both the presenter screen, which is the presentation, and also the voting phone for your audience. And they'll be able to rate the following. I'm going to go ahead and do that. And once they click Submit, you will see that the answers will show up in real time in your presentation. The Mentimeter add-in for PowerPoint is just the tip of the iceberg for what Mentimeter is capable of. If you're interested in additional slides, deeper analytics, and Q&A functions, I highly recommend that you go to Mentimeter.com to get the full Menti experience.